It's not my relationship, this is my relation. This is not my position in time, this is not my nation. I am a citizen of the world. I am a boy.
You are a girl.
Hold it against me. I just want you to hold it next to me. I love you like you love me. So why do we fight? Why do we stay up arguing late at night? Why can't we just be at one with one another? Sisters, loving their brothers, brother. Cause I watch too much TV sometimes. Sometimes I read Miss Magazine sometimes. Tell me how I need to be emancipated sometimes. I like to put the eyeliner right below the line so you can read between those lines and see how I am, and it ain't fine. I like to hear it all the time cause I'm out there tuning into what's going on at the end. But when I begin, it seems like it's just low self-esteem cause I'm trying to dream bigger, I guess. It's time I need to clean up and clear up this mess. You heard me out there for like 25 years. I was growing. I was learning all kinds of things, but nothing I was really knowing. I was watching all kinds of things, but there wasn't really things I was seeing. I was trying to do many things, but it wasn't really me I was being. So now I'm out here to try to set the record straight. Try to get with people, you know, try to really relate. Trying to put down my iPhone and turn off the damn TV. Trying to get with people and just love and just be. So when they heard me and they saw me out there in the streets, they shook my hand and smiled and waved, they tried to greet. I said, man, this is for you, this is the love I'm trying to give. This is the music we do, come on man, let's get together and just live. That's right, it was like just live. It was almost like a message on the Ten Commandments, but there was like 12, you know? And the pillars was there in the sky, I could see them. And it was just shining. And the light was talking about peace and harmony and brotherhood and togetherness and the oneness. And I realized that it was all good. We had it right here on this island of dreams. In a place where it was more than what it seemed. We could get together and spread love to one another. Hand to hand, sisters and brothers.
One belief.